Sherry, I think we're getting the hang of this.